My feet are dying, and they're even really small, but look how red they are. Oh, this is not very good.
Laura went to get the camera at the hotel because we forgot it at the first show, and I just told her that I would just start walking, and she literally came down twice and caught up to me, and I only got to the corner because of the... Oh. Always have one in your purse. It's a fashion week thing. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a camera and a handbag. That's all you need.
Interesting.
Stealing boots.
I'm stealing boots because mine are not pretty enough, so I want these.
I think Maria has picked out her favorite in here.
Oh my
to go home and edit the photos we've taken today. It's so good.
Yes, they
are. Taking photos at Gucci. We've taken 3 outfit photos, and now we're taking some portraits here in the park with the most amazing
in the sun. Look, the first sun we've seen today.
So me and Laura just finished at Tots, which was our last show today.
Yes.
It was really beautiful, and they placed us front row, which is
really
just
cool.
Thank you so much. It was awesome. Had good weather, and we are on our way to go backstage at Missoni, which is awesome. We're so excited, and we're gonna do a lot of footage for this video and for the vlog and all kinds of other things, and then afterwards we're gonna go to the show as well. So this is gonna be a really nice day in beautiful Milan. We just arrived at Missoni City, which looks like this. It was a gated area, but now we're in.
We're on the inside.
On the inside, baby.
Do something very exciting, very cool, very frightening. Yes. Because Maria is gonna spend...
No, don't tell them how much it costs.
An absurd amount of money.
As always, finding out where we're going. He's right there. That's never my job. It's always Laura's. Just like she
you
is always. You don't see our flight?
Oh, it's the arrival one. Do you remember? It's always like that.
Yeah, it's called departure. It's right over there.
Yeah.
Go. So Laura always finds out what flight we're on, when we're gonna be there, and also how to get there, and she always finds the hotel, and yeah. I'm pretty much useless when I'm traveling with Laura. But that's why it's so nice to travel with her.
Mom.